Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, corrected, but not discarded. Quench the violence of fire, escape the edge of the sword, or the weakness were made strong. Wax valiant in fight, turn to fight the armies of the aliens. Hebrews 11, 34. The heroes of the Bible were powerful, but not perfect. They were corrected, but not discarded. And their human frailties encourage the rest of us too. The contrast between God and the people he uses reminds us who is to be worshipped. Paul readily admitted he fell short of his goal. Yet the light of revelation that shone from his earthen vessel illuminates our walk today. A perfect word from imperfect vessels. That's the high calling of God. And it's to ordinary people like you and me that he chooses to bring it. that's just amazing. In Hebrews 11, God lists some of his heroes. But notice what he said about them. Out of weakness, they were made strong. They were strengthened through struggle. And that is still God's way. Look at them. But don't judge them because of a weak moment. Judge them on the entirety of their lives. The dent in their armor didn't affect their performance on the battlefield. They are remembered for their faith, not for their flawlessness. Samson shone on the battlefield, but he struggled in the bedroom. Samuel judged the sins of Eli's children, but failed to keep his own sons on the right track. You may ask, why does God use such people? For three reasons. One, because his strength is made perfect in our weakness. Two, because our limitations are not his. And three, because he uses what is available. The thought of the day, the dent in your armor will not affect your performance on the battlefield. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.